Hi!
Hi!
I'm Riley, CanineHybrid.
And I'm Verlis.
And this is my first time playing Minecraft in probably a year.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And I decided to do the Lost Potato with her, so
potato.
That's like a nice introduction back into the game with a fun adventure map as she's just kind of rotating around.
Yeah. It's fun! I just made myself a fancy new skin, and I want to show it off for you. Yes.
All right.
So what would we do?
Well, I have the rule book in my hand.
Oh, it's
so
purple.
Pretty much rule book says, do not place blocks, do not cheat, don't change game mode. You can break any blocks you can on adventure mode. Have fun. On that, there's a horse tutorial. Certain points of the map.
I don't even know horses at all.
Well, at certain points of the map, you'll want to continue with your horse or donkey, and you have to get on the horse and dismount it and then tie it so you can fit in the smaller rooms.
Special.
That sounds very special.
Okay.
So I'm gonna use the rule book to my advantage right now, and we are starting off with two ferns and two plant pots. Here you go. I'll give you the fair share.
I'm
not sure this will not be useful at any point in the game. Okay,
I'm wielding the flower pot for now.
Okay, I'll wield the bush. I'm making
hard?
Yes.
What? But
YOLO.
I thought that you
starting.
I thought no. I thought you were gonna be nice to me.
No. How would I do that?
This
okay.
Looks pretty.
Only switch when you finish the reading. Oh, apparently another book. Bad dream.
Are you going to read it to me? Like a bedtime story?
Well,
sit
get
down?
In bed. Yeah, lay in bed.
What the? But it's dark. That didn't work at all.
That didn't
okay, I'm going to pretend I'm in the bed then.
You were dreaming, weren't you? Guards taking you to
dreaming?
A castle, a prison, and they talk about your execution? Seems it was all a dream. Luckily, you're back at your nice little house, enjoying peace and quiet. Dot, dot, dot. Pull switch when you have finished reading. Oh, that's not eventful at all.
All right, let's go to the door.
What's Yay. In this chest? Here, you can read the next book.
Oh, okay. Book. Hey, exit. Hey.
Yeah.
Okay. Scroll wheel, I remember. Okay. This dreaming joke is getting old. Fortunately, you're the last one to experience it. Now you have about a minute to get out of this room before it burns down.
Hmm.
We're not in a room, are we?
Hey, look
oh,
at
look.
This.
Oh, that's lovely. Where did you go?
I'm over here in the corner trying to get out of here. It said leave, so I'm leaving.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
What?
What?
Where'd
you... I'm just running until I get out of here.
There's
there's
a room. Okay, I thought we were outside.
Yeah, exactly.
Way
this is a fake room.
Way to go, fake room.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm stuck with the lava.
Did you find a way out?
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, Jesus.
This lava's gonna kill me dead.
Oh, it looks like you're already up in the trees. Jeez.
I figured...
The house is catching on fire.
Where do we go?
I'm not sure.
It's
an adventure map. You need to find your way out.
But we can't break things, right?
Mmm.
Do we wait till things burn down and
then
it reveals a secret passage?
Maybe we should wait until lava, like, burns. I believe these are wool blocks. So it might burn them down, so I think...
Oh, the walls.
Yeah.
I see.
Hopefully it might burn down the walls.
I hope it doesn't burn down my tree.
That's
It's coming.
That's why I'm not on a tree right now.
Oh, well, everything else is on fire, like, or can become on fire any minute.
Yep, so, uh-huh.
It goes way high up there.
Is this a way out?
Don't tell me.
Can I break glass? Oh, I broke glass! I'm out!
No! Get me! That hurt.
Go to your left. You saw where I went?
You went somewhere over here. Where'd you go?
Right there.
Oh, whoa! Hi!
That,
suddenly we're in jail.
Okay. Awesome.
Ooh. Always check hoppers. What's hopper?
Hoppers right here. So we have a lead and two torches. I'll take that.
Oh, okay. It's
aha.
An item hopper. I'm not really with this thing.
It's pretty much like storage in its own way.
Okay. And there's a book! Is this the welcome book? Is this the same? No. It's a book. Welcome to Death Row. It means that unless by some incredible miracle, a random stranger helps you make your way out of here. I'm hoping it's you, book. You will be executed in 2 or 3 days, along with that completely innocent piglet in the other cell. Please enjoy your stay.
I'm a piglet?
Are you?
I'm an innocent piglet, apparently. Alright.
There's, okay.
So, we have torches.
Stray, hey, whoa.
I'm up here at the window. Is this a window?
I'm not sure.
Take this axe! Where'd he go? There was an axe that dropped down here somewhere.
Riley,
Will you move your car so I can pick up Heather, please?
Oh, I have to go be a responsible adult. Hold on.
This game's going to be on pause really quick. Okay. So, yeah.
I lived.
Friend totally sucked out the suspension of disbelief right there.
Dang, I was, like, so into this.
So, the stranger dude, he like, threw a wooden axe, and look at this guy. There's, like, a villager dude over here.
I can't see!
Why are you with me?
Oh, whoa!
He's our random stranger.
Whoa! I was expecting, like, a villager.
Yeah.
This texture pack just...
This is the most handsome man alive.
I was just gonna say, like, okay. Damn.
Well,
that guy's hot.
He gave me an axe, so... I think I'm supposed to take this axe over here and break this thing. Woo! I'm breaking out of here.
But, whoa.
Okay. Woo. Let's see. Is there anything,
I can't see.
Can't open that. I'm going to wield my fern just in case I have to kill people.
Okay. I have a book.
I'm going to sneak around. Oh. Ooh. Wait. I think we can get out of here. Oh. Hey, it's an innocent piglet.
Oh.
Apparently that wasn't me.
I told you it was... Maybe a pig in
here. Piggy, daddy, innocent piglet.
Oh,
a chest with a lever. Hey, this might be useful. Oh, I know exactly what to do. So I think we can take this dude. Okay, there's a lead.
Oh.
Leash the innocent piglet.
Okay. Whoa! You can walk pig. Oh my god. Why can't it be a dog though?
This game has changed a lot.
This would be so cute. Can you do this with other animals?
Or? Yes. So let's go over here.
Since when?
You're in charge of him now. Go back down.
Come here, piglet. Let's go this way.
So hopefully he's your responsibility, so don't kill him.
Okay. Come here. Ah! He's actually really cute.
So.
Okay, now I'm lost again. Alright.
I found this lever thing, and I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to put it, like, by this door, and... Yay!
Wow,
puzzle one completed.
Okay. Woo.
Now it's a labyrinth. What's over here? Anything over that
way? Something.
Let's go this way, then.
Oh, can't break
that. Ooh.
What? Pig, get out of my way!
Ooh, let's say there's some stairs up here.
All right, well, I'll eventually maybe find you.
I see you now, so.
I see you.
Hmm. Ooh. Fancy.
You're finding all the cool stuff without me. Okay.
Well, that's why you have the pig. Okay, so there's like there's a gap down there, and ooh. Is there anything over here? Oh, what the hell? Somehow I was able to climb up that.
Is that a vine?
I don't know. Is it? I'm magic.
You're just like suddenly.
Oh, apparently there was a vine texture there.
We just don't know in this texture pack. Ooh.
Maybe I should have kept that lever. Whoops. I'm gonna go run back and grab that lever. You look for something special to do.
The pig can go underneath the thing.
Well, you send him somewhere, then.
I'm good at... How?
I don't know.
He just started crawling underneath it by himself.
Let him do it, then.
Okay. Go, pig. Go find us a way out.
Get over here.
Go. No.
Trusting my life to a pig. Okay. So I got the lever, just in case.
There's nothing exciting. Unless the...
Is he doing anything exciting?
No, I'm stuck on spider webs.
Okay.
I got myself stuck. Spider webs.
Do we have anything fancy over here?
No. Whoa. No, nothing really. I just suddenly started climbing very fast.
First roadblock is a fierce one. We can't get past this.
I'm
not sure how we're gonna be able to pass this game.
Up here.
Did you get up?
Yay!
Where are you? What the hell?
Try to find me. Whoa. Hello. Gameplay hint. Before you jump down a hole, push the pig down first.
Wait, how did you... No.
You find your own way over here.
Spiderwebs.
Okay, I found a book.
Annoying.
And a bunch of fish.
Yeah.
I don't know what the point is about.
I can get through. I think I can make it. Oh, this is slow. God damn it, I failed.
Did you really?
It won't let me get on without, like, falling through the spiderweb. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, now I'm up there, and I can do it. Oh, this is tiring and slow.
I'm waiting for you.
I suck at this.
Really? I'm the one who sucks at this. I'm shocked that I did something.
How did you...
Whoa, look, high swords or something. Whoa.
I don't know why I can't do this.
What does this do?
Let me climb up. Oh, I'm so fail. I never... Okay.
There's these sword things on the wall.
That might be a puzzle.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, too.
Oh, well, I am retarded or something, and I can't get out of here.
Really? No, go on the other side.
Other side.
Come over here, this side. Climb up the vines right here.
The vines. Oh! Oh, I thought you went the other way around, because that's where I saw you playing around last. Ha ha!
That's what I was like, how can you be this bad at this?
And then I just gotta go over here. Okay. What?
Keep going.
Oh, this way.
Okay.
Oh! Oh, good, you checked the hopper.
Yes, I have fish. Do you want fish?
I could... How much fish do you have?
4.
I could eat.
Alright. Explain how I give this to you now.
Inventory.
E.
Right-click it. And then click off-screen.
Oh! Okay, there you go.
Raw fish. Okay, so which way shall we go?
It says before going down the hole, so...
Let's look for a hole.
Yeah.
I hear lightning, and it's not fun.
I haven't noticed any sound in my game.
Oh, hello. Is this where my lever saves the day? Yeah, I'm smart. Let's see what we got. Ooh, now we're getting some weapons. Whoa. I got bow and arrows.
Sinus poison. Apples. Bread. Why do I get all the food?
Don't worry, I have the bow.
Oh, great. Alright.
Now let's break this back. Move your pig so I don't kill him.
Come here, pig! Alright.
Let's see, where's the hole?
Well, there's, like, sword puzzles over there.
Mm-hmm.
That's about everything here. Unless there's a way to... No, that's the cell we came in before. That's how we got in, so... The only thing I see is this.
What's it? I don't know. Maybe turn them a lot.
Whoa, I just broke it off the wall.
Oh, you right-clicked it then.
I left-clicked it.
Oh, you left-clicked it.
And I think I got a sword out of it.
You should have.
I did. Oh. Item frame. Oh, you can frame items. That's
yeah, we got a stone sword and an item frame. Yeah. All right. Now...
Do we need to keep these books at all?
No,
okay.
But...
Okay, so now what do we do with swords?
If I knew, I would... Are there, like, any special holes around here? Oh! Oh. Oh!
Whoa, was that glass?
That was glass.
Oh.
So okay. Throw him down there.
I see. How?
Push him.
Okay. Can I unhook the lead?
I would just push him. Oh.
There we go. Did I get my rope back?
Yeah.
I'll try
I got
to stand
it.
On the-
I accidentally stole it from you.
Oh, okay. I'll stand on this side.
Wait, he's gotta go! No! Stop it.
Well, you have the lead now.
Screw it. Let's do this. Get over here. Go that way. Go! Oh, I thought you were going to impress me in front of my girl. Okay. Lead, go bye-bye. You, go over here.
I'm standing here to try to block him from, like, going this way.
But... You're blocking him back in!
No!
Oh, I think I know how this works. Okay. So there's something about lead. Screw it!
Goodbye! We're not gonna get the pig out of- Pig it! Pig!
Do you have the lead up there?
Yeah, I do.
Huh. Because he didn't want to- Your turn to push him down, I guess.
Do we need to take the pig?
I think we have to take the pig.
Come here, pig. Okay, game hint, though. Push the pig down first. Go, pig! Come on.
I don't
pig!
It's like he doesn't want
to fit. It
doesn't
go down, yeah, because he doesn't fit in the little hole. This is not okay. This is a dumb game. Why would you make me do this? No. No! No. No. What?
Attach the lead to him?
No. Come back.
We are so bad at this.
I think so. Okay, pig. He's so innocent, though, I mean. He just doesn't know any better to... No! Come over here.
And... Okay.
Go...
Maybe...
Go down the...
Punch him? Oh, we can't.
No, I can't with the... Can I not punch
him? No, we're not allowed to punch him, apparently.
Oh, you can't? Then how am I supposed to get down the...
The gameplay hint says push him down, right? That's it?
Yes, it just says push it down. I'm trying, but it just doesn't like going to tiny spaces.
Uh-oh, shit! Ow, I'm on fire!
What are you doing? Oh, I got it down!
Cool, you're awesome. I'm hurt. I need food.
What did you... How did you get hurt in the water?
Don't ask. I caught on fire. Just give me food.
You caught...
Just give me food. We'll sort this out later.
Okay.
You give me all your bread.
Yeah, you said give you food. I have an apple, three apples, and fish. Still.
Whatever.
So, all right. I guess I'll just...
Okay, apparently there's a tripwire right here that catches you on fire, so... Oh.
Well, at least you figured that out for us.
Yeah, let's...
Is it
Oh, damn it.
What?
Oh, good, it only goes off once.
Okay.
Right. And...
We live, pig!
Okay, so there's a lot of things around here, and I don't know which way to go.
Door.
Like, there's a door over there that we can go through.
Open the door. I don't know if this is a good idea.
Maybe.
Pig.
Alright, but there's signs here, so that means we're doing something right. Whoever you think you are, let's face it. You can't get out of here unless you start to accept me as your ruler.
I suddenly started walking forward without pushing any keys down.
Okay.
That was really sure. B, C, A. So there's A, B, and C, I'm assuming.
Where's the A?
Maybe we have to push them in order?
I'm gonna go and see if I can get out of here. There we go.
How did you... Oh.
Because I have my lever. Wait. Okay.
How did the pig get out here?
Step on this pressure plate again so I can get out. And then I'll get over here. Is he still leaded to you?
No. Where'd the lead go?
Somehow you broke it. Now I have it.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, I think I see how this is going.
Do we make the pig stand on the lever or something?
I found a key.
Where are you going? Oh, I got the lead. I got the lead again. How strange. Pig.
This is interesting indeed. Well, I have a lead and some torches.
You have a lead? I have a lead.
I also found a key.
Okay. Does the face man do anything, or is he just cool?
I don't know. But I have a feeling like I'm not supposed to be spamming this, but I am.
Oh, it's like a chest or something.
It is?
I right-clicked on it. It's
a dispenser.
Inventory. Oh, it's a dispenser.
It was what caught me on fire.
Oh.
Yeah.
So the face is the blame, then.
So apparently this is like a key. Oh, I see. Supposed to put this, and that's the key. Durr! Haha. Stay there. Checkpoint! Cool.
Oh, sweet. I guess. So if I guess we die, we come back here.
Press the button and get through here.
Okay. Whoa! Hello. Suddenly I'm climbing the door.
Whatever.
I'm not sure. Okay.
I'll make you feel special.
Is pig still following?
Oh, no.
What?
Your pig's having an adventure. Let's...
Pig? Pig? This way! Not up there! What?
He says no.
How did he get up there?
I don't know. Oh. What the... You need to get closer, Riley. You need to, like, get through the door so he can come down.
Pig. What? How did... All right. Come here. Do we... He's welcome down. There we go. Okay.
Well, then.
Now, get through the door before it closes on you. No! Okay, I don't... Wait, hold on. Pig is... Okay. I just broke the lead that... And he's just, like, flying up and down.
Well, then we'll find out if we need him later or not.
Okay.
Come this way.
Where is this way?
This way.
Oh, hi.
Behind you. I found this door, and I'm going to go through this door, and we're going to see what happens.
I've got your back, maybe?
Yeah.
I'm armed with a fern.
Cell one.
Oh, I have a sword. Jesus. Wait, I can...
Oh. That is a mad-looking dog, and he's over the chest.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus, what's up here? Ooh, hello, name tag. Hello, cell one, cell two. Okay, I see how this goes. So, I'm gonna break this and get a helmet, and then get some levers. Haha, I'm awesome. That's for if we want a name tag for something, I think.
Do we want it? I'm taking it.
Alright.
Prepare, okay.
Oh. Well, I guess there's probably a stage where you have to name something. Here,
that's
Riley, find cell 2, take that key, / lever, to this side of me, where I'm pointing.
Oh, there.
And find cell 2, I'm going to go do cell 1.
Wait, what?
Find cell 2 and open it.